And a scare for students today after Marvin Ridge High School was evacuated due to a suspicious call. The call that came into the 911 center in Union County stated there were bombs inside the school. Bomb sniffing canines were called to the school to assist deputies. No bombs were found, and the students were brought back into the school for the rest of the day.